She's completely hooked in though.
This is the easier. No, I don't
know. Oh, she's fine. Oh, so there are two ropes. So one's for safety. One is for safety.
Oh my goodness.
I'm tưởng là nó đi hai.
You just kind of left.
So one is for backup.
That's Rappel. You walk in, it's so cool.
Where's I like this, for your
this part was easy.
I love
her. Well, it's easy except for she's so high.
I did too.
Jump.
Wait, what's the hard part then?
Well, for your pals, easier than this?
Now she just can't move. What video happened?
What's your
video?
This. That.
Oh.
It's so much easier, in my opinion. You sit and you don't have to have your feet.
See how she's feeding the rope through?
Yeah, you don't have to have your feet like perpendicular to the wall.
Look, she's sitting behind
that. She's sitting like that. She enjoyed the sight.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. More. Woo! Oh, there's another girl.
She comes in.
She's gonna swing back and forth too. Tarzan.
Another girl surprised when she's there.
I would do this.
You think it's not Ari?
I would do this.
She just got back home. She thinks I saw on her Facebook.
Give him a sup.
She's like enjoying this.
You're not scared.
Once you go off, it's, well, I haven't done the free one, but once you do a rappel, it's so much fun.
Really?
The first step is so
the first
scary.
Step's scary, just but then you really, you just locked okay. In. Yeah.
Yay! Wow, think about it.
You know what I mean? The people in the army, they probably do this all the time.
One down.
They do it from helicopters.